Good afternoon, fans. As members of the PSUAC and the USCAA, Penn State Board of Athletics promotes and emphasizes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We encourage your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profane, racial, and sexist comments or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or other spectators will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the campus. We also remind you that the use of alcoholic beverages and any tobacco products are strictly prohibited while on campus. Thank you. And fans, please be reminded that Penn State University is fully committed to the health and safety of all. Therefore, Penn State University is under a mandatory masking mandate for all persons, regardless of vaccination status, requiring that all persons be fully masked while indoors at any Penn State facility. Thank you for your cooperation and understanding. Persons not following this mandate will be asked to leave the facility. Please note that players on the court of play are permitted per NCAA rule to not be masked while in competition. Players must then be masked when off the court or on the bench. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Rule Student Community Center here on the campus of Penn State North for this afternoon's conference matchup between Penn State Mount Alto and your Penn State York Nittany Lions. Now let's meet this afternoon's starting lineups. First for visiting Mount Alto, and they are led by head coach Mary Miller in her fifth season and assisted by Robert Mott. Their starters, number 3, Chelsea Cover. Number 14, Madison Bishop. Number 21, Autumn Fisher. Number 25, Alexia Hackett. And number 41, Mariah Martin. And now, let's meet your Penn State York Nittany Lions. Led by head coach Tori Harvey, assisted by Chantel Parsons, Brent Harvey, and Mike Jones. Our starters from Harrisburg, PA, number 5, Jasmine Wright. From Hanover, PA, number 10, Jayla Brown. From Prince George's County, Maryland, number 21, Chantel Gross. From Spain, number 23, Denny Garcia Hernandez. And from Baltimore, Maryland, number 24, Nicole Sharp. Our officials today, Jeff Erisman, Michael Kuhn, and Sharon Hatton. And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise and remove your hats as we honor our great nation and the many men and women that bravely defend our freedom with the play of our national anthem. fouls on Jalen Brown. Her first, team first. Inside for two.
Yeah!
Chantel Gross from the Steelers School. Megan Smith, Madison Block, Henry Dean for Mount Alto.
Good game! defense, yo.
Johnson cover returns.
Hey!
Fouls on Bradford, her first, team four.
Thank you.
Brown re-enters the game for replacing Bradford.
Thank you.
our wonderful team.
One, two.
Fouls on Waldrow, her second. Team fifth. Jacob Brown to the line. Shooting two.
Thank you.
Fans with 4 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in the first half at Beaver Stadium, no score.
Again.
PSN Sports is the proud provider of all Nike apparel for your Penn State, York, Nittany Lions. They can also meet all your apparel and equipment needs too. Whether it's uniforms, team apparel, equipment, whatever you need, PSN is prepared to help. Check them out at PSNSports.com. Rouse on Shannon, Rose, third, team first.
Yeah!
sharp pinch of hope.
Yeah.
Penn State York is pleased to welcome back Bailey Coach as the official transportation provider of all Penn State York athletic teams. Bailey Coach has been providing superior service to Penn State York athletics for many years, and they can do the same for you. Learn more at BaileyCoach.com.
Come on.
returning to the court for New York, Nicole Sharp, and player senior, Julian Costa. Fisher returning for Mount Alto, replacing Hadley. Sharp makes the first.
Three ball corner.
and Jordan Foster returns to the call for New York, replacing Brown.
Thank you.
turn around too.
Yeah.
Fouls on Nicole Sharp, her fourth. Bishop to the line. Timeout taken by York, 30-second timeout. Timeout taken by Mont Alto, a full timeout. Fouls on Cobra, her third. Coach Jasmine Wright on the line. Shooting two. Tony takes a 30-second timeout. 30 seconds.
Therefore, Penn State University is under a mandatory masking mandate for all persons, regardless.
regardless of vaccination status, requiring that all persons be fully masked while indoors at any fenced-in facility. So we ask that all of you mask up and please wear them correctly up over your nose. Thank you for your cooperation and understanding. Persons not following this mandate will be asked to leave the facility. Please note that players on the court of play are permitted per NCAA rule to not be masked while in competition. Players must then be masked when off the court or on the bench. Again, thank you for your cooperation. Good afternoon again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Rule Student Community Center at Penn State York for this afternoon's contest between Penn State Mount Alto and your men's Penn State York Nittany Lions. The national anthem was played prior to the women's game, so let's get right to meeting our starting lineups. First, the starting lineup for visiting Penn State Mount Alto, led by head coach Jack Schenzel in his 11th season. Their starters, number 0, Nathan O'Shea. Number 1, Quentin Flemister. Number 2, Darius Bush. Number 3, Cameron Williams. And number 22, John T. And now, the starters for you, Penn State York, Nittany Lions. From York Catholic High School in York, PA, number 13, DeAndre Davis. From Mannheim Central High School in Mannheim, PA, number 0, Connor Hostetter. From Elkton High School in Elkton, Maryland, 00, AJ Moncrief. From New Oxford High School in New Oxford, PA, number 5, Derek Brown. And from Northeastern High School in York, PA, number 1, Michael Coleman. Penn State York is led by head coach Matt Mazonga, assisted by Jim Stockton, Mark Fry, Bernie Crowder, and Jim Collins. Our law and order today, our officials, Josh Davis, Tyler Shelley, and Chris Santoro. And now, let's play basketball!
Thank you.
great day.
Thank you.
Michael Coleman a lot. Coleman is first. Flemister gets the first. Ambassador Jessica Bowen. Teague returns to the floor for Mount Alto.
Roll.
foul on John Teague, his first.
Thank you.
Mount Alto. BSN Sports is the proud provider of all the apparel for your Penn State Nittany Lions. They can also meet all your apparel and equipment needs too, whether it's uniforms, team apparel, equipment, whatever you need, BSN is prepared to help. Check them out at bsnsports.com. Six. Foul is on Williams, his second, team 90.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fans, again, just a friendly reminder, you are required to mask up in all Penn State indoor facilities. Please wear your mask and wear it properly. Thank you.
Time, I'll take it by now. Fifth.
Black shirt, put back two.
Thank you.
Foul on Connor Hostetter, his second. 2-6.
Score two. Thank you.
fouls on John Ware is 4-10.
Thank you.
second. Flemister to the line. Flemister makes the first. Coleman and Davis return to the floor for more. Placing the battle at Flemister. Flemister makes it both. The set returns for Mont Alto. Place on
Thank you.
Williams returns to the floor here on hockey.
Oh!
runners third and three. foul song. Bush is first. Puts John Ware on the line. Shooting two. Makes the first.